Mario. It's me, Mario.
Hello.
Okie dokie.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Yeah, Rainbow Road. I'm not feeling the triple jumps. I can just settle for the pull thing. It'd be slower, but it's infinitely better than dying. I might do that if I'm not feeling it. Like, if I do that, I pretty much guarantee a PB. Tilting, yeah. Very hard stage. Surprised I didn't get it. No. Again, really.
Here we go.
Fuck, so annoying. Damn, I'm short of coin. Yeah, it'll be a little bit of time save. The canlis really fucked it up, but the 100 coins are a lot better than they used to be. Fuck. Damn it. Split. First Persona game? Yeah. I never played a Persona. Thank you. Oh my god. Fuck. I got better at that triple jump. It's all about when you land on the button, you gotta be on like the second half of it, and then you make the triple jump. Pretty crummy, but I can work with it. Close. Skip without the cap. You know, yeah, me too. I think I can do it. I've seen the pros do it for a while. If you do that, it's a big deal for a star. Shit. Oh god. No, that works kind of.
Here we go! Here we go! Peggle!
You want me to play melee? I'll probably play it like tomorrow or something. Dude, I suck. Jesus Christ, that's so bad.
Yahoo!
Yeah, I can be down a minute and I'll be fine. That's how my runs have been going today, actually. It's not too bad. Oh, that's close. Here we go.
Let's go.
No. Damn, I kind of banged the setup, but it could have worked still. Yeah. Would have been a nasty split if I got it. Haven't I reset? I try not to. Ever. Only if I'm down like more than 2 minutes, probably. I mean, I feel like if you're watching someone speedrun and all they do is reset, then it's pretty boring, right? So. Because I'm like doing it too early. Something about diving, like you get like a speed boost. +2. Okay, do the chest first. So by doing that, the stage entry is closer, so I save 2 seconds by doing that. Oh. Woo!
Heggle!
No, I missed it. Damn it. That would have been gold. Fuck.
Here we go!
Well, still pretty good. All right, we're in there. Yeah, key 2 is my big time save in general. But I'm consistently hitting that early cycle, so it's been helping quite a bit. Shit. Shit.
Damn it.
Nice. That makes up for the sloppy early section. Don't fall in the water. Shit. I'm salty. Bye-bye.
Peggle!
Might be gold. I didn't make any mistakes, really. Oh, I must have like split it before I got the Toadstar. That's pretty much a gold. Should be a gold. Oh man, this level's been bad.
Hego!
Still be ahead by a decent amount, in spite of my fuck-ups. So I got some leeway for Rainbow Road and Clock Tower. Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad. Yeah, I'll probably try to do the shortcut, but if I die like once or twice, I'll probably start doing the pull just to clinch the PB. So I've done runs at Rainbow Road one too many times today. Alright, moment of truth. One last try. Alright, happy I didn't bitch out. Yes.
Go.
Fuck. Fuck the star. God damn it. Get that? I would have lost it. Horrible fucking level. Shit. That was okay. Fucking invisible wall. Here we go!
Tego!
Why am I going this way? What the fuck? Dang, I caught it. I can't, didn't make it. That setup looks so good. I can't believe it. I probably didn't press B in time. I was like a little slow. Ugh.